Oke, satu, dua, tiga.
Kita udah sampai di Rudolf Diesel. Ini sekitar di luarnya sedikit dari Frankfurt, tempatnya Verkodlin, salah satu legendnya custom bike builder dari Jerman, yang karya-karyanya dari tahun 90-an, kayaknya 2000-an awal, udah terkenal banget dan eksklusif banget. Gue excited banget sih.
Workshopnya kayak gimana? Kita lakukan aja orang itu.
Oke. Okay. Jangan kena lo. Jangan kena. Lo nggak boleh kena lo. Eh, bilang dong. Kena dikit saya boleh kena dikit. Kena dikit dia boleh kena dikit.
Thank you.
Getting darker and darker, you know, so some parts still a bit like bronze color, but other parts become a bit yellow because of the coating. So the best would be to mix something on the coat, and then we get the dull, the finish because we start lasting after all. After glasses, is it from the other SL?
Oke, Bang. Pertanyaan yang spesial sih di sekolah.
Oke. Okay.
Tapi suruh ngomongnya agak keras,
Bang. Iya. Now in how long have you been doing this as a bike?
I started building bikes, I mean, professionally, as a professional, in 1984. 34 years.
34 years. So it's already 1984 you start on the Honda or
no? No, I started on the Honda. Before 84 I used my bikes. And scooters always professional in four on the Honda. 500 cc. 1985, we can see the first cars and report sports the engines.
Get out of the mind.
My friend, yeah. You know,
no, I'm still a problem. Huh? What is it?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So you start with the Honda and you build your own frame. You watch the chopper or
yeah, of course. I love choppers.
With the long frame.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I'm yeah. When you been doing your chopper specially, I remember the yellow one with the yellow old one with the
Hubless
and with no bell. You use the, how do you call it, the
drum
friction drive. Friction drive. Where is it like?
It's in America, in Miami. Miami.
Wow, in Miami. It's a salt giant Miami.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow,
right. So, what's your specialist there on the custom bike? You think you're doing a chopper, or now you're doing beggars? Or?
You have to do something. That's why we are doing beggars. We have a big success with beggars, and we started doing beggars in 2010. But right in my heart, I love choppers, but it's not so easy to get some choppers. You're four. I spent more money and time getting choppers on testing. That's all. It's not easy.
So, some of your choppers cannot be ridden in Jeruk? The yes. One at the long fork?
Yes, they can, but it takes, sometimes it takes a year to get all the fluids.
Wow, that's yeah, if you have a bike like that, you want to ride it everywhere, especially with this kind of road. I mean, in Indonesia, we cannot ride it.
I never been to Indonesia.
I used to build long fork chopper, but I have to stop because so many new scooters, small motorcycle scooters, and everyone can own it for maybe for down payment 40 euro. Everyone can just bring it home. So it's everywhere. So too many people that never saw a chopper before in their life.
Yeah.
So many times if I ride, they almost hit my front tire. That's why I start building chopper and chopper.
How long was it?
Back then, maybe around 26 over inch until 26. Yeah, very low.
Yeah, but I don't have the old picture. But 26 over, with the taller, just about triple three, that type of shovel head engine. But now I build more. I start to build twin cams and newer bikes for daily, because you don't have a heart to drive. You cannot have a heart to ride a shovel head or pan head during this much traffic. You know, if you know how much oil that goes to the engine, the traffic it's so bad. So
my first really true chopper was the Pengen.
You still keep it?
No, I sold it.
Sometimes you have to. Yeah, but from your answer, I think you're still a chopper guy, because you chop a beggar. You also, when you're doing a beggar, you chop it, right?
Yeah.
Yes, so still chopper.
You chop everything.
Right. What kind of car? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Wow. Yeah, but you need
for both.
What both?
We don't take everything, always.
Always
we
chop.
We never use it, stop.
So, jadi?
Never.
Kalau tahu jawaban, mau tahu jawabannya, spesialisnya. Spesialisnya Pak Kondi ini apa, walaupun sekarang eranya sejak tahun 2010 Red Kotlin ini udah mulai backwards, tapi sampai sekarang ternyata berjalan dan mulus aja, jadi tetap mengerjakan backer, tapi yang namanya hati tetap copot. I got this book Save the Choppers,
yeah,
from the other day at the internet module. Then I realized so many nice choppers, and then now we are Gramedia, they are not coming to the custom show anymore. Sometimes most of them they feel like it's not about contest anymore. Choppers are now is already like in the roots, you know.
Yeah.
We can see from the competition yesterday, not so many.
But I promise you, next spring.
Then
I'll keep an eye on me and me with the new chopper. This one will be the one I guarantee.
Any clue about the engines?
I love the Pengens, but what I want to do, I want to go fast. It doesn't matter if it's a I think we make it look like a pen, but not buying it. After a month, we think we buy the flywheel and this is making our own.
Oh, like a super type of Manhattan engine.
Yeah.
Like an old, old style look engine with the flywheel,
yeah.
Stroker.
Now you can go 150, 160 kilometers at least an hour. The frame, I can show you, do frames, everything. So
yeah,
we do the frame. I don't have the frame yet, but. And two things, maybe two stuff.
On the down tube.
Yeah. Not only the down tube.
Oh. Okay. Just like what they do with the bracing, with the casting parts, but
yeah,
even
right.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's a good fresh idea too.
And for 2019. Technology of 2019, but draftsmanship like 1980s
and 1980s.